This is in Nebraska. Fields of black beans. First year raising black beans, mostly raised Great Northerns and Pennos. They look pretty good. Price is pretty good. We get them cut right now. They'll lay for 3-4 days and we'll thrash them. If you like eating black beans, this is how they're raised. That's them, how they were grown this summer. That's a Winroad. We're in Morrill County, Nebraska.